People close to Bob Marley say if he ever had to choose between music and soccer, the guitar would probably lose to the ball. He's got a real passion for the game as well as considerable skill and regularly trains with World Cup stars like Pelé. Back home in Kingston, Bob Marley even has his own team called the House of Dread. Enforcing himself and his music into the hearts and wallets of the massive rock audience, Bob Marley has given his people a success symbol. All over Jamaica, young men can be seen with uncut hair combed up into dreadlocks, the sign of a true Rasta man. And with the increasing popularity of reggae, there are now white youths who call themselves Rastas and affect a Jamaican patois.
How long have you been a Rasta?
Well, I've been a Rasta from ever since.